Are you learning vocabulary for the TOEFL test? Here are the 8,400 most essential English words you should learn first. Hi everyone. I'm Heslam from www.translatien.com. This TOEFL vocabulary list has around 8,400 words and it shows definitions for each word. Building vocabulary is one of the hardest jobs to prepare for any English test. If you will take the TOEFL test in months, but you didn't develop any TOEFL vocabulary yet, the first is to get the proven vocabulary and work on it immediately. This 8,400 TOEFL vocabulary list is an excellent candidate to own TOEFL words quickly. So let's get started.
Sophomore. Sophomore. A second year undergraduate. Reliability. Reliability. The quality of being dependable. Strict. Strict. Rigidly accurate, allowing no deviation from a standard. Trendy. Trendy. In accord with the latest fad. Commencement. Commencement. The act of starting something. Convocation. Convocation. The act of calling to a meeting. Placement. Placement. The spatial property of the way in which something is placed. Chancellor. Chancellor. The person who is head of state, in several countries. Dean. Dean. An administrator at a university or college. Coordinator. Coordinator. Someone whose task is to see that work goes harmoniously. Counselor. Counselor. Someone who gives advice about problems. Undergraduate. Undergraduate. A university student who has not yet received a first degree. Canteen. Canteen. A room with food sold to personnel at an institution. Cafeteria. Cafeteria. A restaurant where you serve yourself and pay a cashier. Wing. Wing. A movable organ for flying, one of a pair. Dormitory. Dormitory. A large sleeping room containing several beds. Hall. Hall. An interior passage or corridor onto which rooms open. Geography. Geography. Study of the Earth's surface. Psychology. Psychology. The science of mental life. Oceanography. Oceanography. The branch of science dealing with physical and biological aspects of the oceans. Pedagogy. Pedagogy. The principles and methods of instruction. Pedagogics. Pedagogics. The principles and methods of instruction. Tutorial. Tutorial. A session of intensive instruction. Workshop. Workshop. Small workplace where handcrafts or manufacturing are done. Secondary. Secondary. Being of second rank or importance or value. Syllabus. Syllabus. An integrated course of academic studies. Quarter. Quarter. One of four equal parts. Signature. Signature. Your name written in your own handwriting. Opening. Opening. An open or empty space in or between things. Mathematician. Mathematician. A person skilled in the logic of quantity and arrangement. Revise. Revise. Make changes to. Intonation. Intonation. The act of singing in a monotonous tone. Diploma. Diploma. A document certifying the completion of a course of study. Bibliography. Bibliography. A list of writings with time and place of publication. Alphabetic. Alphabetic. Arranged in order according to the alphabet. Periodical. Periodical. Happening or recurring at regular intervals. Union. Union. The state of being joined or united or linked. Residence. Residence. Any address at which you dwell more than temporarily. Lounge. Lounge. Sit or recline comfortably. Corridor. Corridor. An enclosed passageway. Landlord. Landlord. A property owner who leases property or housing to others. Landlady. Landlady. A landlord who is a woman. Pillow. Pillow. A cushion to support the head of a sleeping person. Linen. Linen. A fabric woven with fibers from the flax plant. Unit. Unit. A single undivided whole. Laundry. Laundry. Garments or white goods that can be cleaned by laundering. Utensil. Utensil. An implement for practical use. Chest. Chest. The part of the human torso between the neck and the diaphragm or the corresponding part in other vertebrates. Dresser. Dresser. Furniture with drawers for keeping clothes. Cabinet. Cabinet. A storage compartment for clothes and valuables. Rug. Rug. Floor covering consisting of a piece of thick heavy fabric. Carpet. Carpet. Floor covering consisting of a piece of thick heavy fabric. Furnishing. Furnishing. The instrumentalities that make a home livable. Meter. Meter. A basic unit of length, approximately 1.094 yards. Burglar. Burglar. A thief who enters a building with intent to steal. Lean. Lean. Incline or bend from a vertical position. Stalactite. Stalactite. A cylinder of calcium carbonate hanging from a cave roof. Platinum. Platinum. A heavy precious metallic element. Vibration. Vibration. A shaky motion. Muffin. Muffin. A sweet quick bread baked in a cup-shaped pan. Lot. Lot. Anything, straws or pebbles, etc., taken or chosen at random. Renovation. Renovation. The act of improving by renewing and restoring. Lobby. Lobby. A large entrance or reception room or area. Molten. Molten. Reduced to liquid form by heating. Observatory. Observatory. A building equipped to view astronomical phenomena. Photosphere. Photosphere. The intensely luminous surface of a star. Planetarium. Planetarium. An apparatus or model for representing the solar systems. Planetoid. Planetoid. Any of numerous small celestial bodies that move around the sun. Pole star. Pole star. The brightest star in Ursa Minor. Pseudoscience. Pseudoscience. An activity resembling science but based on fallacious assumptions. Radiation. Radiation. The act of spreading outward from a central source. Atlas. Atlas. A collection of maps in book form. Sunspot. Sunspot. A cooler, darker spot appearing periodically on the sun's photosphere, associated with a strong magnetic field. Concert. Concert. Contrive, a plan, by mutual agreement. Camera. Camera. Equipment for taking photographs. Choreographer. Choreographer. Someone who creates new dances. Impressionistic. Impressionistic. Of or relating to or based on an impression rather than on facts or reasoning. Mirage. Mirage. Optical illusion in which hot air distorts distant objects. Crack. Crack. A narrow opening. Educated. Educated. Possessing an education. Redistribute. Redistribute. Disperse anew. Glassy. Glassy. Used of eyes, lacking liveliness. Hydrate. Hydrate. Any compound that contains water of crystallization. Trap. Trap. A device in which something can be caught and penned. Flame. Flame. Combustion of materials producing heat and light and smoke. Chunk. Chunk. A substantial amount. Cylindrical. Cylindrical. Having the form of a cylinder. Label. Label. A brief description given for purposes of identification. Insurance. Insurance. Protection against future loss. Rhetoric. Rhetoric. Study of the technique for using language effectively. Soul. Soul. The immaterial part of a person. Spirit. Spirit. The vital principle or animating force within living things. Ethical. Ethical. Conforming to accepted standards of social behavior. Asceticism. Asceticism. Rigorous self-denial and active self-restraint. Futurism. Futurism. The position that the meaning of life should be sought in the future. Modernism. Modernism. Practices typical of contemporary life or thought. Prologue. Prologue. An introduction to a play. Proverb. Proverb. A condensed but memorable saying embodying an important fact. Autograph. Autograph. A person's own signature. Decorum. Decorum. Propriety in manners and conduct. Decorous. Decorous. Characterized by propriety and dignity and good taste. Cathedral. Cathedral. The principal Christian church building of a diocese. Framing. Framing. A framework that supports and protects a picture or a mirror. Byzantine. Byzantine. of or relating to or characteristic of the Byzantine Empire or the ancient city of Byzantium. Concerto. Concerto. A composition for orchestra and a soloist. Duet. Duet. Two performers or singers who perform together. Serenade. Serenade. A song played outside the house of a woman. Ballad. Ballad. A narrative song with a recurrent refrain. Epilogue. Epilogue. A short speech by an actor at the end of a play. Lyric. Lyric. Of or relating to poetry that expresses emotion. Oboe. Oboe. A slender double reed instrument. Clarinet. Clarinet. A single reed instrument with a straight tube. Crumhorn. Crumhorn. A Renaissance woodwind with a double reed and a curving tube. Harp. Harp. A chordophone with strings between the neck and the soundbox. Enroll. Enroll. Register formally as a participant or member. Rehearsal. Rehearsal. A practice session in preparation for a public performance. Rental. Rental. The act of paying for the use of something. Solidify. Solidify. Become firm. Magnetic. Magnetic. Of or relating to or caused by attraction for iron. Optics. Optics. The branch of physics that studies the physical properties of light. Voltage. Voltage. The rate at which energy is drawn from a source. Ultrasonic. Ultrasonic. Having frequencies above those of audible sound. Volt. Volt. A unit of potential equal to the potential difference between two points on a conductor carrying a current of 1 ampere when the power dissipated between the two points is 1 watt, equivalent to the potential difference across a resistance of 1 ohm when 1 ampere of current flows through it. Watt. Watt. A unit of power equal to 1 joule per second. Skull. Skull. The bony skeleton of the head of vertebrates. Mesolithic. Mesolithic. Of or relating to a middle period of the Stone Age. Paleoanthropology. Paleoanthropology. The scientific study of human fossils. Amino. Amino. Pertaining to or containing any of a group of organic compounds of nitrogen derived from ammonia. Chromosome. Chromosome. A thread-like strand of DNA that carries genes. Chrome. Chrome. Another word for chromium when used in dyes or pigments. Disinfection. Disinfection. Treatment to destroy harmful microorganisms. Immunology. Immunology. The branch of medical science that studies the body's immune system. Malaria. Malaria. A disease caused by parasites transmitted by mosquito bite. Oxidation. Oxidation. The process by which a substance combines with oxygen. Parasitic. Parasitic. Relating to an animal or plant that lives in or on a host. Parasitology. Parasitology. The use of ambiguous words. Pathogen. Pathogen. Any disease-producing agent. Protozoa. Protozoa. In some classifications considered a superphylum or a subkingdom, comprises flagellates, ciliates, sporozoans, amoebas, foraminifers. Schistosomiasis. Schistosomiasis. An infestation with or a resulting infection caused by a parasite of the genus Schistosoma, common in the tropics and Far East. Symptoms depend on the part of the body infected. Toxin. Toxin. A poisonous substance produced organically. Virus. Virus. Infectious agent that replicates itself within living hosts. Bacterium. Bacterium. Single-celled or non-cellular organisms lacking chlorophyll. Monkey. Monkey. Any of various long-tailed primates. Dinosaur. Dinosaur. An extinct terrestrial reptile of the Mesozoic era. Bat. Bat. A club used for hitting a ball in various games. Snowshoe. Snowshoe. A device to help you walk on deep snow. Raccoon. Raccoon. An omnivorous nocturnal mammal native to North America and Central America. Snout. Snout. A long projecting or anterior elongation of an animal's head. Cobra. Cobra. Venomous Asiatic and African elapid snakes that can expand the skin of the neck into a hood. Crocodile. Crocodile. Large voracious aquatic reptile having a long snout with massive jaws and sharp teeth and a body covered with bony plates, of sluggish tropical waters. Frog. Frog. Any of various tailless stout-bodied amphibians with long hind limbs for leaping, semi-aquatic and terrestrial species. Tadpole. Tadpole. A larval frog or toad. 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 Any of various tailless stout-bodied amphibians with long hind limbs for leaping, Semi-aquatic and terrestrial species. Pond. Pond. A small lake. Insect. Insect. Small air-breathing arthropod. Cricket. Cricket. Leaping insect with long antennae. Honeybee. Honeybee. Social bee, often domesticated for the honey it produces. Termite. Termite. Whitish soft-bodied ant-like social insect that feeds on wood. Beaver. Beaver. Large semi-aquatic rodent with webbed hind feet and flat tail. Apostrophe. Apostrophe. A mark used to indicate the omission of one or more letters. Penguin. Penguin. Short-legged flightless birds of cold southern, especially Antarctic regions, having webbed feet and wings modified as flippers. Shrimp. Shrimp. Small slender-bodied, chiefly marine decapod crustaceans with a long tail and single pair of pincers, many species are edible. Lobster. Lobster. Any of several edible marine crustaceans. Claw. Claw. Sharp curved horny process on the toe of some animals. Mosquito. Mosquito. Two-winged insect that sucks the blood of humans and animals. Horn. Horn. A brass musical instrument with a brilliant tone. Hive. Hive. A structure that provides a natural habitation for bees. Botany. Botany. The branch of biology that studies plants. Botanist. Botanist. A biologist specializing in the study of plants. Root. Root. Underground plant organ that lacks buds or leaves or nodes. Chestnut. Chestnut. Any of several attractive deciduous trees, yellow-brown in autumn, yield a hardwood and edible nuts in a prickly burr. Corn. Corn. Tall annual cereal grass bearing kernels on large ears, widely cultivated in America in many varieties, the principal cereal in Mexico and Central and South America since pre-Columbian times. Floral. Floral. Relating to or associated with flowers. Troposphere. Troposphere. The lowest atmospheric layer, from 4 to 11 miles high. Convection. Convection. Transfer of heat caused by molecular motion in liquid or gas. Stratosphere. Stratosphere. Atmospheric layer between the troposphere and the mesosphere. Humidity. Humidity. Wetness in the atmosphere. Crystal. Crystal. A solid having a highly regular atomic structure. Downpour. Downpour. A heavy rain. Refuse. Refuse. Be unwilling to accept. Poaching. Poaching. Cooking in simmering liquid. Activist. Activist. A militant reformer. Contaminant. Contaminant. A substance that contaminates. Tire. Tire. Hoop that covers a wheel. Aluminium. Aluminium. A silvery ductile metallic element found primarily in bauxite. Drizzle. Drizzle. Very light rain. Gale. Gale. A strong wind moving 45 to 90 knots. Whirlwind. Whirlwind. A column of air spinning around itself. Cyclone. Cyclone. A violent storm in which air moves in a circular direction. Tornado. Tornado. A violently destructive windstorm occurring over land. Cumulonimbus. Cumulonimbus. A dark cloud of great vertical extent charged with electricity, associated with thunderstorms. Arable. Arable. Capable of being farmed productively. Chemical. Chemical. Produced by reactions involving atomic or molecular changes. Oat. Oat. Annual grass of Europe and North Africa. Wheat. Wheat. Annual or biennial grass having erect flower spikes and light brown grains. Barley. Barley. A plant grown for forage and grain. Acre. Acre. A unit of area used in English-speaking countries. Prospect. Prospect. The possibility of future success. Depopulation. Depopulation. The condition of having reduced numbers of inhabitants. Acoustics. Acoustics. The study of the physical properties of sound. Cathode. Cathode. A negatively charged electrode that is the source of electrons entering an electrical device. Dilution. Dilution. A solution reduced in strength or concentration. Distillation. Distillation. Purifying a liquid by boiling it and condensing its vapors. Fluorescence. Fluorescence. Light emitted during absorption of radiation of some other, invisible, wavelength. Anode. Anode. A positively charged electrode by which electrons leave an electrical device. Gasify. Gasify. Turn into gas. Magnetism. Magnetism. Attraction for iron. Reagent. Reagent. A chemical agent for use in chemical reactions. Hectare. Hectare. A unit of surface area equal to 100 aries. Deceleration. Deceleration. A decrease in rate of change. Conservatory. Conservatory. A schoolhouse with special facilities for fine arts. Cowshed. Cowshed. A barn for cows. Garlic. Garlic. Bulbous herb of Southern Europe widely naturalized. Harvest. Harvest. The gathering of a ripened crop. Haystack. Haystack. A stack of hay. Tractor. Tractor. A wheeled vehicle with large wheels. Pigpen. Pigpen. A pen for swine. Poultry. Poultry. The flesh of domesticated birds raised for food. Agricultural. Agricultural. Relating to or used in or promoting farming. Aquaculture. Aquaculture. Rearing aquatic animals or cultivating aquatic plants for food. Cotton. Cotton. Erect bushy mallow plant or small tree bearing bowls containing seeds with many long hairy fibers. Eggplant. Eggplant. Egg-shaped vegetable having a shiny skin, typically dark purple but occasionally white or yellow. Granary. Granary. A storehouse for threshed grain or animal feed. League. League. An association of states or individuals for common action. Accustom. Accustom. Familiarize psychologically or physically. Alga. Alga. Primitive chlorophyll containing mainly aquatic eukaryotic organisms lacking true stems and roots and leaves. Approximation. Approximation. A rough calculation of quantity or degree or worth. Renew. Renew. Re-establish on an improved basis. Pronouncement. Pronouncement. An authoritative declaration. Industrialist. Industrialist. Someone who manages or has significant financial interest in an industrial enterprise. Punctuality. Punctuality. The quality or habit of adhering to an appointed time. Populated. Populated. Furnished with inhabitants. Punctured. Punctured. Having a hole cut through. Irritating. Irritating. Causing irritation or annoyance. Luggage. Luggage. Cases used to carry belongings when traveling. Porter. Porter. A person employed to carry luggage and supplies. Microscope. Microscope. Magnifier of the image of small objects. Destruction. Destruction. An event that completely ruins something. Nefarious. Nefarious. Extremely wicked. Suffix. Suffix. An affix that is added at the end of the word. Procrastinate. Procrastinate. Postpone doing what one should be doing. Gadget. Gadget. A device or control that is very useful for a particular job. Chauvinism. Chauvinism. Fanatical patriotism. Chauvinist. Chauvinist. A person with a prejudiced belief in his own superiority. Racism. Racism. The prejudice that one people are superior to another. Sexism. Sexism. Discriminatory behavior towards the opposite gender. Classicism. Classicism. A movement in literature and art during the 17th and 18th centuries in Europe that favored rationality and restraint and strict forms. Ageism. Ageism. Discrimination against middle-aged and elderly people. Panicky. Panicky. Thrown into a state of intense fear or desperation. Spoil sport. Spoil sport. Someone who ruins the pleasure of others. Retailer. Retailer. A merchant who sells goods at retail. Checkout. Checkout. The act of inspecting or verifying. Lobotomy. Lobotomy. Surgery on nerves to and from the frontal lobe of the brain. Steak. Steak. A slice of meat cut from the fleshy part of an animal. Browser. Browser. A viewer who looks around casually without seeking anything. Knitwear. Knitwear. Knitted clothing. Vegetarian. Vegetarian. Someone who eats no meat or fish. Fake. Fake. Something that is a counterfeit, not what it seems to be. Faker. Faker. A person who makes deceitful pretenses. Bereavement. Bereavement. State of sorrow over the death or departure of a loved one. Symphysis. Symphysis. A growing together of parts or structures. Symphony. Symphony. A long and complex sonata for an orchestra. Ingredient. Ingredient. A component of a mixture or compound. Prioritize. Prioritize. Assign a status in order of importance or urgency. Priorities. Priorities. Assign a priority to. Recap. Recap. Summarize briefly. Phrasal. Phrasal. Of or relating to or functioning as a phrase. Celebrity. Celebrity. The state or quality of being widely honored and acclaimed. Puff. Puff. A short light gust of air. Itchy. Itchy. Causing an irritating cutaneous sensation. Wit. Wit. Verbal skill that has the power to evoke laughter. Snuggle. Snuggle. Move or arrange oneself in a comfortable and cozy position. Ruckus. Ruckus. The act of making a noisy disturbance. Bonk. Bonk. Hit hard. Toggle. Toggle. A hinged switch that can assume either of two positions. Jolly. Jolly. Full of or showing high-spirited merriment. Squishy. Squishy. Easily squashed. Cephalopod. Cephalopod. Marine mollusk characterized by well-developed head and eyes and sucker-bearing tentacles. Publicity. Publicity. A message issued in behalf of some product or cause or idea. Spine. Spine. The series of vertebrae forming the backbone. Protean. Protean. Taking on different forms. Moderate. Moderate. Marked by avoidance of extravagance or extremes. Troublesome. Troublesome. Difficult to deal with. Compounded. Compounded. Combined into or constituting a chemical compound. Progressive. Progressive. Favoring or promoting modern or innovative ideas. Dramatically. Dramatically. With respect to dramatic value. Neighborhood. Neighborhood. A surrounding or nearby region. Length. Length. The linear extent in space from one end to the other. Invulnerable. Invulnerable. Immune to attack, impregnable. Exterminator. Exterminator. Someone who exterminates. Melodramatic. Melodramatic. Characteristic of acting or a stage performance. Unintentional. Unintentional. Without deliberate intent. Drawn. Drawn. Showing the wearing effects of overwork or care or suffering. Include. Include. Have as a part, be made up out of. Designation. Designation. The act of identifying something. Precedence. Precedence. Status established in order of importance or urgency. Offspring. Offspring. The immediate descendants of a person. Solely. Solely. Without any others being included or involved. Short change. Short change. Cheat someone by not returning him enough money. Salary. Salary. Fixed payment for services. Stimulating. Stimulating. That stimulates. Vibe. Vibe. A distinctive emotional aura experienced instinctively. Look. Look. A mechanical device that is curved or bent to suspend or hold or pull something. Blockbuster. Blockbuster. A very successful hit with widespread popularity and sales. Kitten. Kitten. Young domestic cat. Bite. Bite. A sequence of data processed as a single unit of information. Comfy. Comfy. Providing or experiencing physical well-being or relief. Entirely. Entirely. To a complete degree or to the full or entire extent. Duplication. Duplication. The act of copying or making a duplicate of something. Excrete. Excrete. Eliminate from the body. Hair raising. Hair raising. Extremely alarming. Follicle. Follicle. Any small spherical group of cells containing a cavity. Tick-tock. Tick-tock. Steady recurrent ticking sound as made by a clock. Straight jacket. Straight jacket. A garment similar to a jacket that is used to bind the arms tightly against the body as a means of restraining a violent person. Arousal. Arousal. A state of heightened physiological activity. Abalone. Abalone. A large edible marine gastropod with an ear-shaped shell. Abandon. Abandon. Forsake, leave behind. Abandoned. Abandoned. Forsaken by owner or inhabitants. Abandonment. Abandonment. The act of giving something up. Abash. Abash. Cause to be embarrassed. Abate. Abate. Become less in amount or intensity. Abbey. Abbey. A church or building associated with a monastery or convent. Abbreviate. Abbreviate. Shorten. Abbreviation. Abbreviation. Shortening something by omitting parts of it. Abdomen. Abdomen. The region of the body between the thorax and the pelvis. Abduct. Abduct. Take away to an undisclosed location against their will. Abduction. Abduction. The criminal act of carrying someone away by force. Aberration. Aberration. A state or condition markedly different from the norm. Abeyance. Abeyance. Temporary cessation or suspension. Abhor. Abhor. Find repugnant. Abide. Abide. Dwell. Abiding. Abiding. Unceasing. Ability. Ability. The quality of having the means or skills to do something. Abject. Abject. Most unfortunate or miserable. Abjure. Abjure. Formally reject or disavow a formerly held belief. Ablaze. Ablaze. Lighted up by or as by fire or flame. Able. Able. Having the necessary means or skill to do something. Abloom. Abloom. Bursting into flower. Abnormal. Abnormal. Not typical or usual or regular. Abnormality. Abnormality. An abnormal physical condition resulting from defective genes or developmental deficiencies. Abode. Abode. Any address at which you dwell more than temporarily. Abolish. Abolish. Do away with. Abolition. Abolition. Doing away with a system or practice or institution. Abolitionist. Abolitionist. A reformer who favors putting an end to slavery. Abominate. Abominate. Find repugnant. Abomination. Abomination. Hate coupled with disgust. Aboriginal. Aboriginal. Having existed from the beginning. Abort. Abort. Terminate before completion. Abortive. Abortive. Failing to accomplish an intended result. Abound. Abound. Exist in large quantities. Aborigine. Aborigine. The condition of having no arms. Abrade. Abrade. Rub hard or scrub. Abrasion. Abrasion. Erosion by friction. Abrasive. Abrasive. Causing irritation or erosion by friction. Abroad. Abroad. To or in a foreign country. Abrogate. Abrogate. Revoke formally. Abrupt. Abrupt. Exceedingly sudden and unexpected. Abruptly. Abruptly. Quickly and without warning. Absence. Absence. The state of being not present. Absent. Absent. Not being in a specified place. Absentee. Absentee. One that is not in residence. Absenteeism. Absenteeism. Habitual failure to be present from work. Absolute. Absolute. Perfect or complete or pure. Absolutely. Absolutely. Totally and definitely, without question. Absolution. Absolution. Formal redemption as pronounced by a priest in penance. Absolve. Absolve. Grant remission of a sin to. Absorb. Absorb. Take in a liquid.
Thank you for watching. Here are a couple of videos that I suggest you watch next. Before you move on to next video, if you find this video helpful, please make sure that you are subscribed to my channel. Just click the link in the description below and enable all notifications. You'll be notified whenever I upload my next video. Thank you so much. See you soon.